Hey guys, what's up? Alright, I know you guys have been waiting for this for a long time, but it's out. Sunday League episode 2. That's 3. 2 is out. Obviously, because you're watching this video. So yeah, last time my face was very glitchy and stuff. I've made it as not the least glitchy it can be. I know it's still a little glitchy, but it's the least it can be. So, yeah, I forgot the team we're facing in. This episode is a goal fest. There's literally, there's a part in the game. It's like, clips of goals, that's it. So, yeah, let's get straight into it. Alright, so, let's go. Alright, Rishi, I'm gonna start, the thing in 3, 2, 1. Alright, so, we start off with some nice plays. Started from the back. I get played the ball, I'm looking for options. I play it to our midfielder, and yeah, we just start off with some nice play in general. So now, early on in the game, we get a corner right away. So we're looking to make the most out of this. So the corner is played right in. Our defender does get a touch onto it, and then our center mid tries a little risky thing, but it goes straight to the goalkeeper's hands. Then the goalkeeper gets a goal kick later on in the game. But an early on mistake from the center back gives our center mid a thrown goal, but the goalkeeper makes a great save. Simple as it is. So then there's a little like passing in, I slip when I intercept the ball. Now this guy, that guy, was humongous and strong and fast, alright? He was probably their main guy who just controlled everything. So yeah. He got past our defenders here and took an early cross, but how does that even work? Seriously, like this part, it's basically here, right here. I was just, boom, he stopped the ball, but I was just like, no, because do you see my reaction right there? I don't even know, but he like slid over the ball, I mean stopped it, and yeah, the goalkeeper picks it up and nothing much to it. We go on with play. So we get an early on free kick. I wanted to show this because this was a great free kick by one of our other midfielders. Just, if the keeper, great free kick. If the keeper hadn't saved it, going top corner. That is, so we get a corner out of it, but nothing much really happens of the corner. So early on, our keeper gets the ball, punts it up, and then, mistake from everyone on the team, our striker is through, but then drags it wide. We could have been early on 1-0 in the game. But nope, it'll have to be for later. So our midfielders get the ball. He plays our right wing through. And then the right wing stops it. All right. The reason I'm putting this in is because my friend would have killed me if I hadn't put this in. Here we go. This is what you wanted for. All right. This is literally. You dribble past everyone and then. Midfielder gets a wide open shot, a great save from the keeper, just fantastic. And then it's on target, it's a good shot, and it's a good save again. There's good everything there, great dribbling. Now, I actually don't know what happened there because I was back there, but our first goal was an own goal from the other team. So yeah, that's how we got 1-0 up. Everyone's high-fiving each other, like, yeah, I did all the work, woohoo. No, it was just plain bad defending. Left wing does this. Like, you just don't do that in a game. Like, you can't just harass the other team like that. It's just not legal. So I apologize to the other team right now. It's not legal. And then we all celebrate. Like, and then, alright, right there. Do you know what Elsa says to me right there? He's like, right there. He's like, when I'm talking to him, I'm number 11. He's like, my assist. So yeah, Elsa gets the ball, and what does he do all the time? Skims the player. Literally, I have to say it every episode. Okay, that doesn't really get to anything. Cross it in, but our midfielder gets the ball now. Tries to lay it off to our other midfielder, but then he plays it up to Elsa, which he wants to join the club, and this is what he does. Really? Like, come on! Like, you just don't do that. I was just talking about it. You just don't do that. Like, really? Oh, really? I felt really bad for that team right now. So I think it's 3-0 right now. Yeah, I just wanted to show our nice play. Keep going on. Me, I thought 1-2 was so nice. You don't even know. So good. And then our defender gets away and the play goes on. So, yeah. So, our big striker just gets thrown goal. And this is where the goal fest happens, literally. He puts a bottom right. Just great finish. Fantastic finish. And then I believe they get a throw-in. Yep, they do. Our right back hits it away. Then our striker starts to go through, and he does and gets a shot away. The goalkeeper makes a mistake, and it's 4-0 already. Nope, sorry, 5-0 already. First half. So then, I believe our Elsa plays our striker through, and another striker through, and boom, another goal. It was just getting embarrassing by now at the stage. Like, it was just goals everywhere. And then Elsa gets the ball again, plays this guy through. Very, very close. Like, I would have done the same thing if I was in his position. Very close. Don't worry, you'll get your goal. This is just just speaking about his goal. It was just goals everywhere. Like, it was a deflection. I don't know if you guys saw it. I'll just replay that. It deflected off just deflected off right there. I don't think you guys see it, but it was going the other way. Goalkeeper, it's not goalkeeper's fault, not defender's fault. We were playing good, I guess. So we're already like, alright, so this is where, okay, so let me just explain some stuff. In the second half, our coach, since like we were like really like into the game, like really winning, I think it was 8-0 by the end of the first half, he told us everyone has to touch the ball. So I played out to our left back, right back this game, and this half, he takes a bad on me as well, and their striker just puts a top ends, like you just don't get farther than that. So yeah, they were making a little comeback there. Then this is, I score an own goal. Right there, I'm just like, look at my reaction. I'm just like, oh. And then somehow, I'm just like, woohoo, we did it. And then I'm just, my reaction is just gone. Yeah, that's an own goal. Right. So we have 2 own goals this game. It's fantastic. It's even better. So then, they just put it in the goal again. Like, again. You can see Elsa's reaction, number 14. Look at him in the top right. Just, oh, you guys probably can't see it. Whatever, it's fine. Well, he reacted badly. Everyone, you can see, has sad faces now. So we get a corner later on in the last seconds, not seconds, but like last 5-10 minutes of the game. Our striker puts it in. It's a great ball. It just, right wing hits it, but it's not good enough for the goalie to get it. And then our striker goes through. He thinks it's a goal, but nope, it's a post. And then Elsa tries to get the ball, does a back heel, nope. And then our striker gets the ball again and just flies it over the bar. And that's basically the end of the game. So, that was a League Cup. We did win. I believe the score was 10-5 to us. Yeah, basically it was just a goal fest. And I know this video was pretty short compared to my other one. It's just that, like, we didn't have just enough clips. All the clips are just goals and goals. So I didn't want to like show all of them because that would just be boring. So I hope you guys enjoyed and peace.